is where my head is. I don't got them, I'm not famous, no.
What's up, guys? Welcome to today's video. I'm rocking my favorite hoodie because of this. Alright, this hoodie I only wear on special occasions, by the way. I don't wear it all the time. And today is a very special occasion because it's kind of like me and AJR kind of having a crossover event, kind of. They released their new single out called The DJ's Crying for Help, which I'm going to react to right now. I'm going to use a different, like, format for this reaction video because it is a special one. AJR is three brothers from New York. AJR stands for Adam, Jack, and Ryan. I remember seeing them a long time ago at Philadelphia in this small little theater that they played in when I saw them. So, to see them be on TV appearances, you know, the Thanksgiving parade a couple years back, and all this cool stuff, to see how much they've grown is super cool. And every time they come up with a video or their concert, it just gets up. They level up a lot, you know, and it's really cool to see that. And I've heard the song, but I haven't watched the video. So I know I'm a couple days late. I think it got released like 5 days ago, sometime last week, from when I record this video. So yeah, and this is gonna be really cool and awesome to react to. I think it's long overdue. If you guys don't know who they are the band that plays the intro to all my videos. So here we go. We're gonna react to the video and we're gonna see what's up.
Everyone's laughing at me, but not like they used to. The room's spinning all around me, but not like I'm used to. Hired, hired, can I get hired? I got no skills except getting high. I'm trying, trying, I can start Friday. You've wasted your life, but thanks for applying. Hey now, hold up, we were fun as hell. I'm all grown up, but you couldn't tell. Now I don't know what to do with myself. You got older cause you're good at life. I'm all 17 at 35. Now I don't know if there's anything else. The DJ is crying for help.
Bro, the editing in this is so awesome. I need to know how to do this stuff. This is so cool. If I can know how to do this, man, these videos are about next level next year.
The DJ is crying for help. Don't know what to do with myself. Everyone's tripping on pills, but now they're prescribed to. And everyone's stacking their bills, but not cause they like to. Oh, hired, hired, can I get hired? Yeah, I fucked up, but I did it my way. Trying, trying, I can start Friday. Getting a life's a little like dying. Hey, now hold up, we were fun as hell. Grown up, but you couldn't tell. Now I don't know what to do with myself. You got older cause you're good at life. I'm all 17 at 35. Now I don't know if there's anything else. The DJ is crying for help.
Yeah.
Yeah, you see, man, this editing is so sick. This video is so cool, man. I don't have a lot to say.
Till the party starts.
That video, man, I don't got much to say, man. That video was so cool. The editing, the cool, it was awesome. It was awesome. The boys did it again, man. Congrats, you guys did it again. This is awesome. Finally, a video where me and AGR kind of crossover. So cool. Dude, history in the making, man. Snorlax, bro, did you? Dude, I know. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know it was short, but it was cool, man. The way they edited all that stuff together and blah, blah, blah. And all that cool stuff was awesome. Anyways, before I go, this might be a triple upload week. Maybe, okay. I recorded a video with the guys on Thanksgiving. I mean, not on Thanksgiving, before Thanksgiving. And if I have enough footage to kind of make a vlog leading up to Thanksgiving and a little bit of what I do on Thanksgiving, which is not a lot, then you guys will have 3 videos this week. So, yep. Anyways, I hope you guys like the video. Like, subscribe if you want to be a misfit. And I'll see you guys in the next... Actually, I'm going to see you guys tomorrow because today's Wednesday, right? Hold up, let me check. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. All right, so till tomorrow, peace out.
Ten fireworks, 8 flamethrowers, 2 Zorbos. What the?
I don't know what to do. The DJ is crying for help.